Welcome back, you guys, to another episode of Final Fantasy X. Before we begin here, I just want to say thank you guys for the support that you guys have given me. And please like, subscribe, share, and leave a comment. So without further ado, let's go. So, first things here, make sure we talk with everybody.
It is good to see you again, Lady Eula, but you don't seem pleased.
I'll only be pleased when you're gone to the far plane.
Titus, Doc.
So, you too seek freedom from this painful life?
You talk too much, Seymour.
And then we need Orin to talk. Now let the actual fighting begin.
Although he was not the man I once knew, Keenock was still my friend, Seymour. You will pay for his death!
Oh, I forgot. Oh, no, I didn't. Never mind. Don't listen to me. Somebody may die. Ow. You didn't hit Titus twice. Oh, I was about to say. What? Thanks for the protect. Appreciate it. Break. Petrified now. Nothing a little soft can't cure. Switch that guy out. Dragon Fang. I was gonna kill Seymour. Oh, I forgot! Oops. I forgot he's got protect on him. That's okay, though. Thanks for healing me. Appreciate it. That's okay. We'll kill him in the old fashioned way. Oh. This is gonna hurt. Oh, a flare. He's gonna outright kill a character. Oh, haha, psych. But that's GG. That's how you beat Seymour.
We escaped with our skins intact, but Yuna lost something. I could already tell. Her faith was shaken. Yevon had betrayed her. I felt like I should do or say something, anything. But nothing came. I was just as lost as she was. And then...
Well?
We're all clear. We will have to avoid Bevel in the future. Yuna?
Said you wanted to be alone.
Of course.
Must be...
Maybe you should talk to her.
Give me the save point.
We leave it. If Yuna figures out where we're going, that is. I feel kind of badly.
I don't care. I just want the save point. Ah, fine. Alright guys, this is the most beautiful thing in Final Fantasy X. So I'll see you guys after this cutscene. Or I'll be talking again after this cutscene.
I always thought that this would be easier somehow. I thought that everyone would help me, with all my friends together beside me. I've been trying so hard.
Maybe... You're trying too hard. They told me... Everything.
Everything?
Well, so then... you know.
Yeah. I'm sorry. It's just... you know. All those things I said. Like, let's go get Sin. Or about Xanarkand. I didn't know what would happen to you, Yuna. I guess... I hope it didn't make you sad. Forgive me.
I wasn't sad. I was happy.
Yuna! Just don't do it.
The pilgrimage?
Yeah. That's right. Forget all about Sin. About being a summoner. Forget all that. You know, live a normal life. Come on now, Yuna, what do you say?
Maybe I will. Wouldn't everyone be surprised?
Yeah. Except Riku. She'd be with you. Lulu and Waka wouldn't hold out long.
Kamari would say yes, too, I know. But Sir Oren...
I'll make him understand, Yuna. It's the least I can do for you.
No. I should tell him. He deserves it. What'll I do if I give up my pilgrimage?
Hey! Xanarkand! Let's go to Xanarkand! Not the one in Spira, the one I'm from.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, we can all fly there. Everyone can go. Then we'll have a big party at my place.
And then we could see Blitzball.
That's right.
Your Xanarkand Aves would play?
Yeah.
We could all watch you play in the stadium all lit up at night. I'd cheer and cheer till I couldn't cheer anymore.
Yeah, right on.
Well, what about after the game?
We'd go out and have fun.
In the middle of the night?
No problem. Xanarkand never sleeps. Let's go to the sea. Before the sunrise. The city lights go out one by one. The stars fade. Then the horizon glows, almost like it's on fire. It's kind of rose-colored, right? First in the sea, then it spreads to the sky, then to the whole city. It gets brighter and brighter, till everything glows. It's really pretty. I know you'd like it.
I'd like to see it someday.
Well, you can, Yuna. We can both go. You...
I can't. I just can't. I can't go.
Yuna.
Continue. I must. If I give up now, I could do anything I wanted to. And yet, even if I was with you, I could never forget.
I'll go with you.
What?
I'm your guardian. Unless I'm fired.
Stay with me. Until the end. Please.
Not until the end. Always.
Always then. Maybe you should head back to camp first.
Roger.
Wait, I'll go with you.
That was the shortest whistle ever, just saying though.
Sir Orin? Waka? Lulu? Kamari? Riku? Everyone, we leave at dawn. And... I'm sorry for putting you through all this. And,
Enough. You need your rest.
Yes. Good night.
The Calm Lands, to Malki Gazette. We're almost there, you guys. Almost at the end of the game.
Long ago, the High Summoners fought Sin here. The road ends here. Beyond, there are no towns, no villages, only endless plains.
Many summoners stray from their path and lose their way here.
I've always known where to go.
I won't let you die. I'll find a way somehow.
Let's go.
I told Yuna I would find a way. I guess I wanted to believe that words could make it come true.
Alright guys, I'm gonna grind out a little bit here in the Calm Lands. Any cutscenes or anything like that, make sure to show you guys. So I'll see you guys on the flip side.
Father Zook.
Long time no see. You are Yuna? You certainly don't look like Maester Kinnock's murderer.
What'd you say?
Please, tell us what has happened.
Maester Micah just issued a personal order, you know. It said that you and your guardians murdered Maester Kinnock and fled. We are to kill you on sight, or so it says.
What of Bavel?
Things are calm on the surface, but the depths are turbulent. After the death of Maester Kinnock, Kelk Ronso left Yevon.
Convenient. Getting around will be easier with Yevon in disarray.
But be careful, my friends. You have been branded enemies of Yevon. You should avoid temples for the time being.
Thank you, Father Zook, for your warning.
Father, you came all the way here just to tell us this?
To tell the truth, I was a little curious to see this summoner you are guarding. I hope her pilgrimage goes well. For your sake, too.
Thank you, Father.
I must be off. I shall pray for all of you.
Alright guys, this is where I'm gonna end the video. A lot has happened and a lot of grinding has happened, so I will see you guys in the next video. But before we go, or before I go, I shall say please like, subscribe, and share. I really appreciate the help you guys do that for me. I appreciate it. So without further ado, this is Crazy Steve. And I'm signing off.